Leo Messi, the revered Argentine football maestro, has yet again made headlines with another remarkable feat on Thursday night. During a friendly match against Panama held in Buenos, Messi scored his 800th career goal for both his club and country, adding yet another achievement to his already impressive list of accolades. As the crowded Monumental Stadium witnessed Messi curl a free kick past the Panama goalkeeper in the 90th minute, the stadium erupted with joy. Before this game, Messi had scored his 799 goals for PSG in a League One match against Nantes the previous Saturday. With just one more goal needed to reach the milestone of 800 goals, Messi did not disappoint. This historic accomplishment follows Messi's being named the best FIFA player for his exceptional performance in leading Argentina to victory in the 2022 World Cup held in Qatar. Moreover, just last month, Messi celebrated scoring his 700th career club goal. The win over Panama marked Argentina's first game since their triumph over France in the World Cup in Qatar in December 2022. Almada Thiago opened the scoring for the team in the second half, and Messi added his historic goal just before the full-time whistle, sending the home supporters into a frenzy. The full squad from Qatar was present at the game and took pictures with the World Cup trophy before kicking off. Messi, along with manager Lionel Scaloni and other players, brought their families to the stadium to participate in the festivities. During an emotional post-match interview, Scaloni expressed his gratitude to the players, acknowledging that football belonged to them. He also recognized that without them, Argentina would not have won the World Cup and was grateful for their dedication and hard work. Without a doubt, Messi's 800th career goal is a significant milestone in the history of soccer, further cementing his status as one of the greatest players of all time. His exceptional performances at both club and international levels have been nothing short of outstanding, and it is evident that he will continue to make history with every match he plays. So what do you guys think? Let us know in the comment. As always, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel for more videos.